and they're off. A great start. No clear-cut leader, just in front. Intricately was there. Showing up on the outside is Onesie's Dream and going through near the rail. On the inside, Wilburn Rubber from the back is making ground behind Four Kicks, but going to the front, it's on the outside Oxum, who's got length in front, in second for Kicks, and right behind is Intricately, and on the outside, it is Onesie's Dream. There's not a lot of pace being shown. Wilburn Rubber is again dropping to the tail end. Well back early, Samurai Fighter and Misguided Passion. Merino Wool is wedged at the back, and on the inside again, Wilburn Rubber stopping and starting in traffic. Out in front by a length is Oxum, and the pace is dawdling, and second position remains Intricately, and on the outside, Misguided Passion crept to third for Kicks is fourth from Onesie's Dream, Wilburn Rubber. And now Merino Wool's in the clear, is starting to wind up well. Merino Wool is finishing around the outside quickly. And Samurai Fighters laboring at the back is last. And they come down towards the final quarter. Merino Wool gathering in these leaders. Intricately's gone up to hit the front. Oxum on the inside, joined by Merino Wool. Behind them finishing is Onesie's Dream for Kicks the center. Wilburn Rubber up the inside. Merino Wool's hit the front narrowly. In the center, still there Intricately for Kicks. Try to rally and down the outside Onesie's Dream. But Merino Wool bursts away to second spot for Kicks, and Merino Wool clearing off, and the other opposition just picking up a little bit of ground for Kicks, and Onesie's Dream back third. Merino Wool coasted in 2.5 lengths the winner for Kicks second, Onesie's Dream third, Intricately fourth, and the race time was 1:25:28.